My name is Cesar Hernandez. I am a senior in bioengineering.
Cesar is working on this project to try and make a wheelchair that is able to navigate a variety of terrains.
The focus right now is to get this device to move and climb stairs. That's one of the reasons we went with the track design, is because, you know, you look at army tanks or like snowmobiles, they all have like a tread. So I want this to go through like trails, so like nature trails, through mountainous terrains, through sand, through snow, and climb stairs.
Being able to navigate those kinds of environments without having to transfer to a secondary device, like a different wheelchair than you would normally use. So this idea started when he was in the bioengineering product design course. And as an addition to that course, he started a project.
I love to build robots. I love to design like mechanical components, and I just love to put things together. What I ended up doing was I saw like there was this one wheelchair that had potential to go almost in all terrains, but was very limited. And I was like, maybe I could improve it. And I told Dr. Lura, and we just kind of went on from there. We started sketching up some more ideas. And what we came up with was a design that, in theory, could go through all terrains.